The North Fayette Township building and community center are temporarily closed because a township employee was exposed to the virus. Leaders say both buildings are being disinfected and cleaned and will return to normal activities as soon as possible.